quickly ever as he's approached.
Almost there.
Oh, did you see that lag?
What a pig eyes defenses.
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan.
Forget not the grand mojo what sits on the hood.
I gotta start collecting scrap.
Great power for us.
Because we gotta start upgrading.
Convoy, up ahead!
Alright. We'll stop and talk to a exclamation point guy right here. These guys were right here. I'm glad I didn't kill the this person here. Whew.
Help us, stranger. Our walls crumble. My sister Pink will succumb if you do not destroy them catapulters.
You're on fire. Let's go. I guess we're really close to Pink Eye. Let's go rescue Pink Eye first.
Descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die.
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here. And they will leave no sacred tools!
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Yes. Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the pig I sent to rubble!
So I got a strategy for these, and I'll show you what it is. Basically, you get right up on the catapult, and there are thunder sticks right there. And get out. And you can just basically thunder stick these cars. Oops. I need good aim, though. Which I do not have. These are not easy to toss. It's very hard to figure out the depths that you need to shoot these. That's one. See, the guys won't get out, they just stay driving. So you need to take them out with the these thunder sticks. So they just run their own dudes over. Oh, that one's dust. Stick these guys, I think.
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open.
I think you have to harpoon it, so let's do that.
Exposed! Let us hurl thunder into its weak innards.
I'm gonna go grab this scrap real quick because we need it. Tip, you need to GTFO when you blow this thing up, because this thing is going to explode. Alright, so toss this thing and start running, because there's a secondary explosion right now. Yeah, and there's just, you see, I took some shrapnel right there. You just gotta like bail. If you're standing right next to it, it's gonna like take your health all the way down. So anyways, I think we don't have to worry about the cars anymore, so I don't think any regenerate or anything like that. That's why you get rid of them all right at the beginning. Got loot? Or is that a weapon? Loot. Okay, once again, man, you gotta kind of get far away. Dang, I took a hit again. Look at that. It's crazy. Oh, look at that. It's all bouncing. Did you see that? That was crazy. Last catapult. There's always three, right? It's gonna be three key cards, three catapults, three bat transmitters or something. See that? That was crazy. I haven't seen that kind of weird glitch yet in all my travels.
Something is here. Watching.
Hmm. I'm gonna try to get as far away as possible. Maybe run and hide over there. Oh, this is too far. It's not gonna have good aim. Okay. There I go. I'm running.
Let's hope Pinkhawk can hold her until we find a way in.
I see a way, but it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
Okay, yeah, so you gotta sneak into Pink Eyes. I'll show you the route. I think I recall. It should be right over here to the left. We shall see. Ho, 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 ho. Yeah, right there. I guess they need us a green dot. I'm about full. Let's go.
Just let me know when it's safe to pull her in.
Any goodies? Any goodies? Where's the goodies?
Gotta get through.
Nothing I'm missing. I don't think so. Alright, let's move out. This dude is burnt to a crisp. I do in the back of the neck. You see that? I punched him in the back of the neck. What's that? Is there an official judo term for that? Alright, let's be on our way. Oh, that's right. We're at Pink Eyes. Still gotta keep an eye out for scrap, guys. Oh, look at this dude. Ay, ay, ay. No me gusta. Man, I gotta say, I'm gonna feel dumb. Whoops. If I don't check back here. Okay. Everything's in kosher. We got some more boomsticks over here. Always fun. Yep.
New flesh to peel. White luck. A straight. Your turn.
No, I didn't see him.
Let's go. Let's get the boys here.
zombies.
There we go. Look at that nice tuck and roll right at the end. All right. Oh, man, I wonder if he's just weak and I gotta level him up. I guess not. I guess I'm just a shitty Mad Max. You're free to agree with me in the comments. Sure, why not? Guys, don't press B too many times to exit menu because it will waste ammo. Because B is a quick shotgun. Alright, did it say how much scrap there was? It doesn't. There we go. Giving me a count. Come on. Nice. We needed that. Continue. Gotta turn the light off and be sneaky. I've been playing Batman.
Wheels! 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 Lay down your arms. Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, stank gum. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eradication of all you, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Or are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about
it. On high.
Take him out!
Time to do some ass kicking.
I'm taking the ears. I'm for
your friends will save you.
Hurry back to your master.
Now leave me your scalps in my belt.
Stay and stop.
Oh man, I thought I dodged out of the way. Red shirt's about to get red shirted.
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Professor X.
Listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.
Pink Eye. There's two. Yeah, okay. One of them's a dead end. Half the time I go on the dead end. I don't know why. Oh, yeah, because I'm dumb.
The time has come for us to uproot. There's no way we can stand up to Gastown. I'm sending my young ones away. Across the Great White. Out the unknown.
They'll run out of fuel and die.
But we're not using fuel. We'll build a dune ship on wheels with a sail to catch the wind.
Why are you telling me this?
I think you might help me for a price. I've found a fitting sail. I know where to get it, but not how. As reward, treasure from the days of old. Still buried beneath the dunes and ruins.
If you heard a little, like, faint echo of the gameplay, that was me just checking the stream on my phone.
When it's sight.
All right, so I think we're loaded up on mission and stuff we got to do. So let's knock some of that stuff out. Looks like we got to go defeat a big boss.
We're compelled by the elements. It's not right, I tell you. Combustion is the only way to fly.
Too sharp of a turn. Yeah, you see that move?
She's tough, but also sensitive.
Tired? Nope.
Yes! Even the littlest ones are armored up!
Oh, he just bailed. That's what happened. I ain't gonna chase him down.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter! Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
Come on, is there no way to get in here?
Artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
You're supposed to jump it, take him out.
Down!
wanted to grab the tower, I wanted to grab him. But it just kind of auto-aimed, so it didn't do it.
Convoys, they're all full
of the loot.
But it's Scrotus property.
I guess he regrets that decision now.
Hang tight.
Where am I supposed to be going? Okay, this way. I just triggered all those bad guys for nothing. There's my nitrous. What you get. Look at this dude's tire. He's getting jiggy. On our way. I need some health. Oh, wait, is there water back there? Yeah. Let's go ahead and get this water. I guess I better drink what little I have. Alright, let's do this. Take the ammo. Down, you pussy. Come on, get that. There you go. Come on.
Here, not wise. Not wise. Huh? Have you had a vision from the angel?
That's what I'm looking for. Come on. Full charge. There we go. Get a historic relic and get the F out of Dodge. There we go.
Yeah. We didn't have a clue what was coming.
To Tyrant Lash's camp. Take this big boss out.
This might be it.
Wait, is this a mission that we were sent on? Alright, never mind. Let's
ominous leads down to utter darkness.
Oh, this
okay,
is the,
You bring the car down if you see a flare.
This is
oh,
the
I
sign.
Not for it, but I will.
Try to see if I can find a way into that storm drain.
Okay, so this is a Gut Gash's mission, so that's what we're doing right now. I was just following the green line. Whatever the game was sending me to do, we're doing it.
What the?
Whoops. Give me some shells back. Nope.
An old maintenance tunnel.
Alright, is there a scrap back here? I don't think so. Maybe down here.
Something's lurking in there.
That sound. I was pressing Y, guys. I was pressing Y. So we're going for the completion, so I gotta grab all this scrap. I think there's 191 total locations. Not scrap itself, but locations. So once you find all 191, there's a achievement, Reaper of the Harvest, and so that's one of the things we're going for. If you're watching on Twitch, hey, thanks for hanging out. I hope you're enjoying the live stream, and if you're watching this later on YouTube, I hope you're enjoying the higher quality, because yeah, it's going up on 1080 on YouTube, but on Twitch it's at 720, and it's like real, you know, it's kind of artifacty and stuff. It's just nature of the beast. I think I mentioned that in the last episode, last video. Hey, what? That first one is so brutal. It just like pops him in the bottom of the chin, dude. He's gotta snap some teeth in his neck and shit. Alright, well actually we're close. 8 out of 10 scrap. I didn't realize we were that close. So. Oops. There's one more up here. And the last one is probably at the exit. I don't remember. Can't remember all in the 191. Come on, guys.
Hey! Hey! You're on watch.
Yeah, yeah.
What's that?
Oh, can't see from anything in here? Yeah, let me get some. Get this down. I think there's another drinking fountain right here, or water source. Yeah. Let's load up. Like right around here. It's like right on the outside of this wall or something. Just chucks it out. What else are you gonna do, right? Okay, you know what, we gotta get back in here. We gotta, there, oh, nice. I knew it was right here. I can't believe I just passed it. So, we gotta get down there. How do we get down there? We go like this. Let me show you what this sign is. I think it's like a lobster, yeah, it's like a lobsters, mussels, oysters, shrimps, crabs, chowder. What does it say up here? The something. Oh, fresh? No? Something, I don't know. Claw food. Alright, let's mark the site.
Time to send for gut gash, guys.
That mission, so we can call chums. Wait, what? Why can't I call them? There we go.
I'm here for you.
Jeez, why you park so far away, man? Come on, make me run over there. I kind of want to line up all these missions and start knocking them out. So what's this one? Tyrant Lash's camp. That's what we're supposed to be doing. So we're going to fast travel to Jeets. Okay. And then we're going to fast travel to Pink Eyes. And then go to get whatever Jeets mission is. And then we'll go to Pink Eyes, but then travel to the Tyrant Lash's camp and take care of that.
Good thing you marked that sulfur. We got plenty and more coming all the time.
I know. My scouts tell me.
We got all the powder we need. Enough to trade.
You really want to put black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus.
I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of them big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. It should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barrens too.
This mission is real restrictive.
I'll show you where it usually runs.
So let's do the other one first. This one is you gotta drive a truck. And it's like it's not your car. There's no offensive weaponry except your shotgun. So we'll do that after we go to Tyrant Lashes. So let's fast travel over to. Is this it right here? No, that's the fuel truck. So let's get up to Pink Eyes. There we go. Man, this game, so, you know, there was an update to this game, and then it used to just launch so fast, and now it's all running off SSDs, everything, so it should be real quick, but man, it takes forever. All right, let's mark them on the map. And, boom, man.
The profane camps of the Scrotus hordes should be destroyed!
We'll take care of this scrap situation here. I was just showing you guys there's nothing in that one. Yeah.
Nothing goes to waste. Everything was something.
Health is full. That's G. T-F-O-D. Get the F out of Dodge. Back on target. So on the way, just had to pull over and get all this scrap. And I'll just give another heads up. I'm sorry if I repeat myself, but I want to let you guys know. See right here, it's ammo. So it already said it was 100% looted, this location. And when it says that, it only means scrap and relic. Ammo and food, there's still maybe some around, even if it says, 100%. Get it down. I'm not gonna waste harpoons on this because we're going into a fight.
This is not gonna be easy.
Looks like a spark's grant is the resilience of cast iron engine blocks and the death-defying action traction of ground-gripping mud grabbers.
I knew it, this stupid iron bar that deflected the bullet is so dumb.
That place is dark. Very hot.
Oh, I'm out.
Needs repairs now.
I'll do my thing.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. That was weird. You know what happened is I got dyslexic in my brain. I was trying to push up on the D-pad to get this water, and I pressed Y, which is the top button. Stupid. Oop. Don't want to be up here. He will shoot my ass. Alright, this one has a secret entrance. I think. Maybe not. I'm out of sniper ammo, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna get in here and we're gonna take these things out with these guys. Let's go. Gonna make a bunch of high speed passes. Boom, there's one. Hopefully this will refill by that time. Dang, get out, get out. I'm doomed. I'm doomed. Who's shooting at me? Who just shot at me? Oh, no. Oh, no. There's another sniper. Get in. Get in the car, dude.
All right, ready to go.
And I'm taking a beating. All right, we gotta take care of this sniper now. Let's go. Oh my gosh, really? I'm doomed. This is it, guys. I'm doomed. There's no way you can survive this. If you're stuck on foot where all those missile launcher thingies are, it's over. There's no way to get out of it. Because you just have a suicide button. See, look how long this load time takes. It's very strange.
Watch out! We're in his line of fire!
was warning. Now we do another high-speed pass, and we will take this sniper out.
Sit tight.
God, you raggedy man!
We'll suffer!
Oh, there's a bunch of them.
Clap down!
Dog, go ahead, this scum!
Dude, I'm pressing Y. Oh, you know why? Because I'm not on a level ground. You gotta... Some of this stuff doesn't work if it's not level, so... You know. Yeah. That's so funny. I wonder if these things will have any effect whatsoever on the this wall here. Doesn't seem like much. Oh yeah, it's actually doing pretty good. This might actually even do it right here if you get close enough. Maybe not. Also, that took a shit ton of my health away. Pretty dumb. Oh, there's a secret entrance right here. I don't know what I was wasting my time for. I'm such an idiot. So, hey guys, heads up, secret entrance here, I forgot.
You want a pink eyes jockeys? We'll smoke you all out of the bands.
Our defeat is steel! Shit, let it out! We come for you! The Legion will split you open!
Oh, I'm in trouble.
How is it to have just seconds to live?
You know what? You know what? I got shotgun shells.
Oil scabber!
So many deaths, dude. I don't get it. Why am I so sloppy? I'm a shitty Mad Max. And then I have to get punished with these long load times. All right, here we go again.
Need to fill the water.
Ready, boys and girls? Let's do it. Oh, see, this is a 5-star camp. That's why these guys are not easy.
God, raggedy man! Bring it back out! Finish him! Listen!
That's what I'm talking about.
Shit!
Doing that. See? So embarrassing getting killed. Are we at Tyrant Lash's? Yep. Just checking for scrap and stuff, guys. See if I can keep these guys in this hallway. I think there's a war crier right there. Let's try and lure these guys over here. Maybe it won't trigger the war crier. But you know what? Screw that. I don't care. Get out. Get out. Get out. I was trying to get up there and shoot that war crier. Dude, that's fucked and whack. I'm in an animation, and it like... I'm gonna get killed right here. I'm gonna see if I can do it. I'm gonna see if I can do it. There's so many. That's it. Damn it. Two deaths. What's going on, guys? I might need to take a little California smoke break. All right, third time's a charm, guys. Let's do it.
Need to fill up on water.
I'm just being sloppy in the fighting, like impatient, want to hurry up and just get it over with instead of taking the time to do the blocking correctly and timing everything properly. And so let's try it again. This dude here. I love that slow motion. Let's see if we can get some of these guys out here. Yeah. There they are.
He's naked, bound up to a pole.
Dude, what the fuck?
Save off of me!
How many of these guys are left? I'm gonna get this basher.
Get your fight face on!
Okay, I'm not gonna get it. Fuck these dudes.
Oh, come on, get ready! Kill him, or I'll kill you!
Get out of there! Fuck out of there!
He's alone!
What a waste. Be this close and lose it off being so close. Where is this? Got to be some water around here or something. Go up, some food, some water, something. I need something. Come on, give me something. Oh, scrap. I'm not gonna carry, but. Probably a terrible idea, huh?
Let the bugger face!
Dude, where am I gonna get some health? Where am I gonna get some health? Jeez. Look at how close to death I am. This is crazy. I need to get some water or something.
Just give it.
Let's see if there's a maybe there's food there or something. Okay, that is food. Got it. How much will it give me? That's it? There's another one. Okay, honestly, that's enough. We can go now. Let's go beat those dudes up.
Oh,
I don't know if they'll follow me in here or not. Let's go take care of these guys. If I need to be leveled up, maybe that's the problem. Maybe I'm like too weak. Let's check it out. All right. Well, I got new maneuvers. Definitely helps. Funny, it shows there's still one unlocked. Why does it say new still? Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna worry about it. I don't think that's really all of it. I wonder if I need to go see Griffa. Let's do that. Sorry, guys. It's just, it's so, such a difference in, like, power. Where is that little mofo? Let's go. Trying to sneak past the sniper without getting hit.
The rigs, what are they?
Oh, there they are. The dragon sent, the juggernauts, the great beasts of this forsaken land. They call
Where
them
is this guy?
The war rigs.
So important. Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car? More than any man. We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
If there's only one token, I'm gonna poop a kitten. Alright, 12, perfect. Yeah, so we definitely needed to level up. That was my bad. Alright, so if you're new, basically what I'm doing is just going clockwise. Kind of every game I just switch back. Last game I did counterclockwise, so this time I'm going clockwise. And the first time I went through, I tried to be all strategic about it, but I'm just gonna kind of upgrade everything. You know, as it goes. All right, perfect. Now let's, I think we can get back and do some ass kicking. If I can find my way back. Oh, look at that. He's jiggling, baby. He's jiggling. It's jiggling, baby. What? Where?
Don't
scare the crap out of me.
Come and get it.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
Come on, boys. He's still.
Come here. That's messing.
This game makes me so sloppy for Dirt Rally. If I play this game and then play Dirt Rally, it's a mess. Because you can just slam into stuff in this game, and Dirt Rally, you're just flying off the edge of cliff. Camp like a dum-dum. Is this it? No, that's what I was headed for. This is where I need to go. You know what? We're gonna go take this sniper out. This is it. These are like Starbucks, dude. They're just on the opposite corners of each other. Alright, we're back. We're stronger than ever. Again. Oh, that dude's not there.
What the? Someone's here! He's naked! Pounded to a pulp! Careful! That's the dog who has scrotus! Good driver, scrotus!
Fuck that guy, man. I was dodging that shit. I'm just gonna take it. Stuck over. Yeah, this is a hard camp, man. Five stars, and I'm just a little baby Max. Little baby Max.
Need to fill up on water.
Trying to think what I should be doing, guys. Alright, let's just get in there and fight. Actually, I'm going to take a quick 2-second break. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that break, guys. Oh, look at this. We do have some upgrades. You know what? This is a big difference, man. I wonder why he didn't show us this before. Oh, because I leveled up. For sure. Now we're gonna try again. Wish me luck, guys.
Corpses, shut up! Get the
We come to you!
Do something!
Damn it.
How is it to have just seconds?
No!
Finally!
It's over, Wasteland!
How many tries is it gonna take, but I ain't not gonna give up. I'm not gonna give up. But I am gonna pour myself a little shot of this single malt that I got for Christmas. I need some liquid courage, guys. Some liquid courage.
I'm drying out. Need water.
Drying out. Need whiskey. Get moving before someone drives into me. Let's go. We're gonna do it, guys. I'm feeling good. Isn't it throwing it off the edge? It's so weak.
Yeah!
I'm gonna drop some more gas cans on this motherfucker. He's causing me so much grief, man. Is that everybody? Man, I guess so. That was a hard-fought battle, guys. I'm probably going to edit out all of those other attempts, but that was like 5 or 6 attempts, man. It's kind of a bitch way to go, man, throwing gas cans, but dude, I had to do something. Get my ass handed to me over and over and over. Anyways, we're moving on. So, got a third of them done. Scrap. Let's head on out into here. Oh! Not sure what this is for. Oh, there's a little bit of loot. Should we go get it? We should go get it. Worth it. You and me both, Max. Cheers.
No, not now.
Car! Fix car!
We sit safe in the car.
Oh, jeez. We got a storm coming? Where I'm supposed to go. Make you nervous? Makes me nervous. Alright. Yeah, this is not good. There's bad guys here. Nope, no bad guys. Oh, this is the bad guy. These guys are a bummer, man. They hop all over. Get like a strike in if you don't like take care of business real quick. So once you see him, like, just attack. Convenient gas can is convenient. Okay, oh yeah, here it is. One more thing of water means a boss fight. Alright, I'm gonna take one last sip of this scotch. We're gonna go beat Pig and Sticka.
Will echo with your screams for ages. You've come into my house now.
Do I have any shells? Yeah, I gotta shoot this war crier quick.
Hey, you are a fix! A dream! I will
quit. Oh man, I was pressing dodge. He's sitting there on fire. How's that for effort, huh? defeat the boss and the gate just busts open automatically. Alright guys, we got two insignia and four scrap to find. Let's turn this shit off.
Done. Now to get a bait on that thing in the silo.
So basically you're here to get a balloon or a sail for Pink Eye. So in case you're wondering what we're doing over here, that's what we're doing. Oh, I thought you had to kick that one down. We don't want to go down. We want to go here. Go and up this guy. You don't want that, you want this. Okay. The other one's up here high somewhere. Let's see it if we look for it. But alright, so we gotta go across here. So in order to shoot the flare off to notify, so basically what you got is this I don't know if it's like a balloon or a tarp or what, but this is, it's going to be Pink Eye's sail. And you can't shoot a flare off in here. You got to climb to the top of this like silo that you're in or whatever it is. But let's go ahead and collect all the scrap we can. And oh, it's not going to tell us, but I think this might be it right here. Okay, so now we gotta go up. Might be, nope. Still going up. Oh, wait. This is not it, is it? I guess this is not the right one. So we gotta go in this one. Nope, I know what it is. This one always throws me. There's a ladder. There it is. It's kinda hidden. So, sorry guys, this is what you're looking for, is this ladder that's going up into this gap. It throws me every time. So does that. Okay, there we go. Gotta get up to the top of this place. Ta-da! Okay. Flare popped. And
I've got a reward to collect.
I think there's scrap up here. So make a circle. Might be a different silo. Nope, there it is. Scrap here. I don't know why you come way out here, but you gotta get back up that ladder over there. Straight ahead. One more insignia, and I think we're good. Gotta get that 100%. We're going for the completion. So, three more scrap and one more insignia. Alright, we're not even close to that. Let's get back down here. So I don't think we looked around here that much. And look what we just found. All our missing scrap. Very cool. All in one place. And the insignia is up somewhere. It's up high, if I recall correctly. So, if you just kind of peek around, you should be able to see it. There it is. See it? Oh, whoops. Right there. See it right there? Like about 2 o'clock from Max's head. There we go. All right, let's get over there and got some shell. Whoa, that's not right. How did we get up there? Okay, let's move. Find out. I'm not gonna figure it out just standing still. Okay. Looks like I have to do a little backtracking and then we'll find our way over there. Missed the stairs. Looking up in the stars. There it is. And give me that cutscene. A plus. Would purchase again. Fast shipping. You know what we do. Tuck and roll. Little after the fact. And you want to get out, look for the welders. Oh, they're on the other side of that wall, so.
Kept her safe. Yes,
Davies.
I have made her with delight.
Let's see where we need to be going. Let's get over to Pink Eyes. Oh, what? Oh shit! Get back in there.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Fast travel.
Yes, gladly. Right. It is my sacred place.
I think he was under us. That's funny. Alright, so back to Pink Eyes, but I guess we can't fast travel right now? That's weird.
Reflex! Scope! Long shot! Curse these boarding hordes!
Thank you.
All speak of your growing legend now.
All right, so let's get on up and talk to Pink Eye. And she's got a new mission for us. We're going to give her the sail or the balloon or whatever the heck that thing was. Professor X.
We got the sail. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot.
I don't know if that's like just extra loot or what, but
must be to the north.
I think it's like a gas station or something, but it's low priority for me. But we're gonna go for it and grab it at some point, just for to get the 100% to get the completion. But I think right now we're not gonna worry about it. There's a couple missions that are like just outstanding, so we gotta like check those boxes. Let's see. Yeah, see, we got this one here. That's the fuel truck for Jeet, and then the Northern Tunnel. Let's go ahead and do the Northern Tunnel. Yeah, and then let's unlock a couple of these areas here. Let's go with this one here. Just because I think this area, this particular patch of the map is pretty desolate. So let's unlock this one instead.
It will mean great tidings for us.
As fine as that, you gotta put her to the test. Let me show you some spots where she can shine.
His tires are unprotected!
Oh, come meet your doom, dickwad. Oh, you regret your decision now, don't you? Look at that. You should've just left me alone. You see, like that Tai Chi? Look at it. I'm gonna do Tai Chi in the park. Oh, sorry, dude. I did not mean to kill that guy. Oh, that makes me feel bad. Oh, I did not mean to kick that dude. I'm so sorry, Mr. Hua guy. Jeez. The guilt. It's dissipating. Let's move on. So we're onto the Northern Tunnel. It's a specific. Oh, let's go get this fucking scarab.
The harpoon! We'll use the magnum opus to pull it down!
Dude, this thing is a monster. How am I gonna. No. This thing needs to be slammed into. Oh, shit. We got company. We got company. Make a break for it. Oh, the lag. What the f. Make a break for it. We're so close. Get in the buildings! Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, bitches. Come meet your doom. Where are you at? Oh, what the f- Did you see that? He just disappeared. What's going on? What just- Am I hallucinating? What just happened? I ain't gonna worry about it. Let's go. That was weird. I gotta say, that was about the easiest fight I've had in Mad Max so far, though. That's good. And yeah, we're definitely going for a completion run. I know I'm just, like, passing all these like loot scrap locations, but I'm gonna get this mission taken care of. We're gonna hit this balloon, and then we're gonna drive in a northern tunnel. Come on, get over here. Don't make me chase you. Come on. Oh, shit. Those nut pieces. Yeah, gotcha. Gotcha. Loot? Nope. Shiv? I'll take it.
Hear that?
We got company!
Alright, come on out here and have a party. Where you at? Where are these guys? Oh, what the? Where are you guys coming from? Did you hear the music? Gurgle. That's so nasty. Alright, a little Tai Chi. And we're on our way. Food. No thanks. Let's do this just for fun. It's kind of like Left 4 Dead 2. Throw a Molotov in there. Kill all the zombies. Did you see that? It lit up and then it went away. The little icon. I think I have a couple friends in here to play with, though. Where are you?
Stop her!
Who? What's going on? What? Why are things exploding? What's happening? That was weird. Why was all that stuff exploding? Okay. Wonder if we'll ever get anything besides yellow and white paint. What else could it be? It needs fuel, right? Yeah. So, pick it up. Pick it up. There you go. Get around that thing. It's like right here, yeah. Okay. Refuel. If you don't hear the thing clicking away, like a generator clicking away, then it means you're gonna have to refuel it and start the generator and all that. Otherwise, le balloon will not balloon for you. Thank you. Yeah, I think this is a better balloon to jump into. I think the other one is not going to give you that much. Only a couple things in that territory. Let's open
these. Goes down.
Open these binoculars.
It's not one piece.
I guess you kind of. There's some. Okay, here we go. It. Down there, something. Yeah, right there. See it? Sniper. But he's gone. There's nobody there. I wonder if he's, or maybe just from this view, it doesn't load that artifact or something, I guess. Or that, asset.
This stank gum.
Oh, he is well known for his cruelty. He wallows in human suffering.
All right, Northern Tunnel. Oh, I think. Oh, no. I don't remember what that actual mission is. But let's set a marker and be on our way.
According to the lore of the land, he wears the skin of the dead. And drinks only tears.
He drinks only tears. It's like a super salty thing to drink. Right. Let's take care of this scrap location right here.
In no time.
Smash your brain bags, do ya? Maybe I'll smash yours.
Yeah.
We're under attack!
Where can I go? I thought I saw a ladder in here, that's why I came in here.
Die now!
Come here. Oh, okay. That's the best you can do.
Yeah, where you at? Oh, he's inside there. Oh, yes, we dare.
Car!
There he is. You're dead, man.
A dune drifter!
Don't know why I came over here. Full. I'll trade it for scrap.
Snap your slender neck!
Oh, this is a boss. Ooh, didn't even realize. What happens if I shoot him?
Get nothing. It, boys!
Oh my gosh, what is going on? What is going on? Drink some water. What happened?
Get!
I guess in case you guys don't know, is that strategy. Once you bail, you gotta bail twice. He's gonna do a second follow-up.
Get in line, Stinky! I'll slide away your stand!
Okay, should be the last. Next to last, ultimate, final wall. Where's that door at? Here it is. Oh, scrap first. Still showing an enemy, huh? I guess that's why. Oh, I guess we can bail. Just push it right over. Don't need that. I will take that. And is this where the sniper fell? Yeah. Where's the car?
Gotta call the hump back now.
What?
Somebody get over here!
You know, he never comes when you use voice, but if he shoots a flare, he'll show up. Tuck and roll. Tuck and roll. Alright, guys. We're gonna fast travel. Two missions. Oh, the fuel truck for Jeet, yeah. And Northern Tunnel, and then go to Gas Town. Alright, guys. Let's fast travel to Pink Eye and see what she's got to say here.
Place in the picture.
The wind catcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps, but the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world, full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
It lies hidden in between these two locations. Cross marks the spot. But you better know exactly where you go looking. The dunes are treacherous.
That's a new territory, the dunes, and we're going to discover them and the other couple missions that are outstanding in the next video, guys. I want to say thanks for hanging out in the live stream, and if you're watching this on YouTube later, thanks for watching that as well, and I hope you're enjoying the higher resolution. Look at this place, man. Can you look at the top? Oh yeah, you can see the sky and stuff at the top. Alright, guys. You guys have a great one. Also playing through Arkham Origins and Deadlight right now. And I actually might also jump into Wolf Among Us. I'm not really sure. Let me know what you guys think. You guys have a great day. Once again, thanks for hanging out and watching. Peace.